Stardust in the moonlight is all I wanna see. Look up in the night sky, cause you know where to be seen. Never thought I'd be the one living for fantasy. Count me onto higher ground, I think I'm in too deep. When you heard me calling for you, already given up on someone that you love, someone that you love, someone that you love. Like you don't know me, cause you got too much going on. But someone that you love, someone that you love, someone that you love. I'll be waiting, won't give up on you. Ooh, 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 ooh. I am waiting, always waiting for you. Ooh, 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 ooh.
So I'm not sure how well you can see me or anything. I thought I'd just change it up. I'm trying to think of different video ideas. Ashley and I are currently in Houston. We have one more full day tomorrow and then we fly back to the UK. It's been an incredible summer. We've just taken the past 2 days just to chill out. Been to the gym, as you just saw. Ashley is still there.
Pardon?
No, I'm good. I'm good, thank you.
Not sure what that was. We have been in America for about 10 weeks now. I am definitely ready to go home. I'm going to miss the people that I spent summer with. Well, Ashley's coming back. Hopefully I'll see Nick back again in England. Or maybe I'll come back to America. Not too sure about coming to camp next year, but it's definitely a possibility. As I was saying, back in England in a few days. We've then got a week there and then off to Spain for a week, so that should be cool. Hopefully a lot of videos. And yeah, more traveling.
Thank you.